I've been overly obsessed with the Iditarod from the low.